referee then getting us up and running.
He came out here with positive intent. Would have been a dangerous policy just to sit back.
Nice ball out to the wing. A good ball in might give us the opening goal.
The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw.
Here's Raul Albiol. Raul Albiol. Cristiano Ronaldo, quick to accelerate. Here's Raul Albiol. Albeloa. That'll be a throw-in. Xavi. They're just not clicking with each other.
Beautifully tucked away.
Back pass, an integral part of any game. Here's Raul. Great work to win the ball.
No, it's been intercepted.
Ibrahimovic. Can be very hard to shake off the ball. Messi.
He can't find a target in the area. What will he do now? Chance to cross. Ibrahimovic.
And Abidal.
Can he get the cross in? Attack came to nothing.
Kaka. Benzema. And Raul.
Ball one. Good defending there.
And coming forward, the keeper collects it. Sergio Ramos, the tireless worker. Pepe. Sergio Ramos. Ibrahimovic. So good spell of passing.
Needs a good cross. And at the last, possession is lost.
Iniesta. Ibrahimovic.
On the ball here.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Well found there. It's a very good block tackle. 8 minutes to go until the half-time whistle.
Will he test the keeper?
And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. Xavi. Iniesta. Ibrahimovic. And Messi.
Two targets in the box.
The defender has come up on the overlap.
Inside the box now. And the goalkeeper puts it out for a corner. Oh, it's been given a bit of height.
It's well defended. Raul.
Oh, that's a vital block.
Benzema.
Straight offside then. Free kick to the opposition.
Yaya Toure, Daniel Alves, Messi. And here they come down the right-hand side. Dealt with the threat well. No goals here in the first half, and it looks, frankly, like staying that way. With half-time approaching now. Blatant foul there. Good interception, but he better pass it quickly. Ibrahimovic. Room for a shot. And shots! It's there! In stoppage time at the end of this first half. At long, long last. It's taken an awfully long time, but my, it was worth the wait. Away at the defence. Finally it's cracked.
This guy's just so difficult to mark. He's a great finisher as well.
A huge roar of approval from the record crowd today. They'll be pleased with this turnout. So what sort of response can we expect now?
Well, that changes the manager's half-time team talk, scoring just before the break. Raul! Easy really for the goalkeeper. Comfortable save.
Daniel Alves.
Half-time is now upon us.
Well, you know they talk about confidence in football, but that's one of the best things you can ever do for confidence. Score just before half-time.
Just the one goal separates them. 1-0 it is as we await the second half.
So the referee signals the beginning of the second half in what's been a fairly interesting encounter. No substitutions then as things resume in the second half. There was no one who really looked off the pace from either side, so both managers apparently content with more of the same.
Ibrahimovic. It forward.
It's one-on-one. He's in the box. It's in. That's the one they were looking for. It should seal the match. 2-0 up now. He always expected to score, and he never failed to deliver.
They trail by two. They need a goal and they need it quickly. Well, just what the manager must have hoped for at half time, but didn't expect. A
quickfire goal, not giving the opposition any time to settle. Will they now run away with the game?
Here's Marquez.
Both men to the attack.
Poor ball, picked off. Here's Benzema. Here's Raul. Xhaka. Now an opportunity to cross. But it's cleared. Iniesta, he scored one goal in this game.
And that's a wonderful save.
Xavi Alonso. Into the second half. Kaka. Slid out wide.
Opportunity down the left side. They've scored.
You have to admire the way he drifted into space nicely, away from the defenders, and then unleashed a shot that was unstoppable.
There he's proved his great ability in the air. You could see he had his eyes on the ball the whole time, and he beautifully glanced it past the keeper. Such an elegant header.
The crowd starting to get impatient now. Like he wants to change things round at this point. We're underway once again with only a goal in it.
That goal can make the difference in this game.
Xabi Alonso. Ibrahimovic.
Attempt at the free pass.
Xabi Alonso. Arbeloa.
That was a poor pass.
Didn't look before he played it.
Arbeloa. And Raul. Van Nistelrooy. Van Nistelrooy.
No, it's been snuffed out.
More confidence about the movement of the ball now, and they're looking for a very swift equaliser.
It's over, but it was close.
He knows that was his chance to equalise.
Marquez. In the final quarter of an hour. Kaka. Here's Benzema. Arbeloa. And an early cross. And the ball comes down into the gloves of the keeper. Plucked out of danger. Abidal. Well beaten to the ball there. Cristiano Ronaldo. Xavi,
very focused on the task in hand. Accurate service could create another goal. And the keeper deals with it safely, but gives away a corner in the process.
dirty defence there. Benzema. Sergio Ramos. And Cristiano Ronaldo.
This could be the opportunity they need. There's a lot of movement up front. Last the chance of finding someone in space in front of goal.
Brave goalkeeping.
Read it well, the keeper.
Tackle from an awkward angle. Referee says free kick. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Might consider himself a tad lucky not to see red.
And here they come on the attack.
Stopped him. Oh, illegally, says the referee. The opponents just can't afford to concede any more goals. Clearance. And they've lost it.
Kaká. Xabi Alonso.
Raul. Arbeloa. Out comes the fourth official with the board. Signals one extra minute, that's all.
Sends the ball wide. He's spilt it.
Punched away and out for a corner. Curling in, booted away. So there you have it, the final whistle.
A brilliant victory. The players are ecstatic here, and so of course are the fans. It really was a quite magnificent performance today.
Well, I'm not surprised they've won. In all honesty, they just had better players and were a better team.